Hello guys, in this video let us see how to change the details in your vaccination certificate. So for that, first you need to go to Cowin portal, and here is the Cowin portal. At top middle you can see the register or sign in yourself option. Click on that and enter your mobile number registered with the vaccine at the time of vaccination, and click on get OTP. So now you need to verify your OTP. And click on verify and proceed. These are the persons who have been done vaccination on this mobile number. And so in order to change your details in your certificate, click on the raise an issue option and click on certificate correction. So here it asks you to select the member, so select one member and click on correction in certificate. Now you can see the four options: name, year of birth, gender and photo ID number. So which one is the error, you can select it. If name and year of birth are the errors in your certificate, you can select both and enter here the correct name and correct year of birth and click on continue. Then it asks for you to recheck your details, as this is only one time verification process. So verify your details properly and click on submit. Then within a few seconds your details will be updated. You can download your vaccination certificate. And if you don't know how to download the certificate, you can watch my video. I will give the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, give a like and share it with your friends.